Welcome to the Google Workspace Developer News, where we share what's new to the Google Workspace platform. We have 5 topics to cover, so let's get started. Through the Developer Preview program, we have added additional features to Chat API that enable administrators to efficiently manage Google Chat within their organization. As the admin, you can use the Chat API to search and delete spaces, list, create, and delete memberships. You can authenticate and authorize your calls to the Google Chat API with administrator privileges by setting the Use Admin Access field in the Requests of Applicable Methods. The Advanced Google Workspace Events service lets you use the Google Workspace Events API in AppScript. This API lets you subscribe to Google Workspace resources so that you receive relevant events that you're interested in. Events represent changes to resources, such as when resources are created, updated, or deleted. On screen, you see an example of subscribing to a Google Workspace resource using this new advanced service. As of June 3rd, 2024, for batch operations on event resources, a batched item returns an HTTP 409 conflict status code if the batch operation can't successfully execute this item due to conflicts with other requested batched items. To handle this error, we suggest you exclude all successfully finished and failed batched items and retry remaining items in a different batch operation or by using single event operations. Starting May 30th, 2024, the Calendar API will distinguish events created from Gmail. Events from Gmail will appear with a new event type from Gmail and include the email recipient as the organizer. Also, from Gmail filters for both events.list and events.watch will be available. Dialogflow CX Chat apps can now open dialogs and receive data inputted by users in cart messages and dialogs. This feature is available through the Developer Preview program. Let us know in the comments section below. Do you plan to use any of these new features? Make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel so that you stay up to date with all things Google Workspace platform related.